finished second last night. Jake Teague in the 117. Here we go. Keep your eyes in turn three and four for the final time in 2016. Smoky Mountain Speedway. Here they come. William Thomas, that's your top three. On the restart, coming off of turn four. Lap two restart, here we go. Thank you. of the way, the 2015 champion. Looking for his first win here this year. Second win this year. Here we go.
Fans, here he is, the UCRA Victor winner here tonight at Fort Payne Motor Speedway, car number 117, JT.
Good
job, Jake. You got anybody you want to thank?
I'd like to thank my mom and dad, Blake Body Shop, Tennessee Specialized Trucking, Eagle Race Engine, Bill Bunn, Johnny Davis, everybody that helps out on this thing, everybody at Outlaw, they really turned this thing around and been really good.
Well, looks like you had it on the rail there for most of the night, but the last half it kind of checked you up there. You had a pretty good lead in the last start, but tried to get them out of your way, but sometimes they're racing hard too for position.
Yeah, it got pretty close there, it's just part of it. I felt like our rear end might be going out in this thing, and towards the end I was really feeling it dragging me down. So think that was hurting us. And I really hated the way that ended. It was hard racing, and I didn't think it would end up like that, but it is what it is, I guess.
Well, you can't back off. If you get back off, you can't run them, can you? But anyway, that's a good job, Jake. You've done a good job. Appreciate you coming. And that makes number two for the UCRA, right? Yeah. Won the championship last year, didn't win one. This year won two, and ain't even in the top 10. Yeah. Good job, guys. Ray fans, big round of applause. JP.